10.
Yeah, let's go for main engine start.
6,
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And booster ignition, liftoff from Space Shuttle Discovery, taking the space station to full power for full science.
Run full Discovery.
Discovery's rollover is complete and is now in a heads-down position on track for its flight to the International Space Station. Discovery flying 365 miles per hour, 1.5 miles altitude, 7 miles downrange from the Kennedy Space Center. Discovery's engines are throttling down as the orbiter passes through the area of maximum